Yeah. Don't want any part of that hip-hop.
Get him, hippo. Bust his ass.
Bite him on his butt.
He's got it. He bit it.
Holy cow.
Look at that.
He's
going after him again. There goes the carcass. He bit it.
See, that's the other croc right there.
Hippo's got the carcass now. Anyway.
Cleaning his teeth.
Flossing.
Nature's dentist.
Flossing. He's taking a few people along the way. Crocodile is no match for the hippo.
Apparently not for what we just saw.
Look at those teeth.
Did you see the damn teeth on that thing?
What?
The teeth on the hippo. If it went into that croc, he's done.
Yeah.
Croc's got pretty tough skin.
Look at that skull. It's a bear camp.
I don't think it's
a croc. No,
and they don't have sharp teeth. Yeah. I mean, they're big, long, big, flat.
The bottom tusks are battles. It's not a beaver.
Are they?
Yeah.
Sharpest.
They're sharp. What are they?
It's been remarkable.
They are going for it. Get out of our space.
Thank you.
people take this brouhaha for long, it makes her crazy and unpredictable.
Quá trình giằng co giữa con linh dương kém may mắn với kẻ ăn thịt kéo dài hàng giờ đồng hồ. Con linh dương vẫn cố gắng chống chọi. Nó đã kéo được con cá sấu đến gần bờ. Sức mạnh ý chí của nó quả là một bài học lớn cho những loài thú khác. Bằng một hành động mà ít ai nghĩ đến, con hà mã to lớn đã bất ngờ lặn xuống nước và tấn công con cá sấu. Cú tấn công này đã giúp con linh